but for a new establishment in the city in the spirit of the holidays. It's a new pop-up bar. From the owners of Soul Taco, Jingle Bell RVA is inside the Hampton Inn in downtown on East Main Street. They're featuring appetizers and entrees along with desserts and drinks featuring your favorite holiday flavors like pumpkin and cranberry. The creators say this pop-up is meant to celebrate inclusivity and share cultural traditions.
This is a safe space for everyone during the holiday season to come and have a good time and not feel like, you know, and be included. Because, you know, around the holidays anyway, you have to go home. You have to be with some family members who don't necessarily have the same views as you. So it's a time to be a bit more tolerant.
The pop-up Jingle Bell RVA officially opens next Wednesday, November 4th.